A Hokes Bluff man is accused of passing bogus bills in neighboring Floyd County, Georgia. Authorities say Edward Holliday passed the phony bills at Walmart, McDonald's, the Huddle House on Sunset Drive, and the Kangaroo Convenience Store located on Turner McCall Boulevard. Police say they found methamphetamine on Holliday when they arrested him. Holliday was arrested and charged with 4 counts of first-degree forgery and 1 count of possession of methamphetamine.